EA Sports. It's in the game.
Back and forth, cheap endings, let's be friends, hummingbird. And I've been feeling like a stranger every time I lay you down. And maybe I was just a ranger. Well, maybe it's all over now.
With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight we bring you two teams that are bound to be entertaining. You just made it in time. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emery, we are underway. That puck's loose, went off someone. A great wrist shot. That's a great save. Strong play, good reach. He lost it down to a knee. Puck loose, good defensive play. That puck's loose, defended away by Marlowe. Stays onside to the middle. Hammered! Oh, what a break! That shot hit somebody. Great pass, but solid play by the defense to break it up. Good work with the stick by Taylor Hall. Snapping a pass to Marlowe. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Onside. That rush is broken. Looking to Daniel Sedin. Wonderful block. Good centering pass to the slot. He scores! That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Chip to Marchand. Decides to go back into his own end to get something started.
Time of the goal, 5 minutes, 40.
And the puck is scooped up by P.K. Subban. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. One-timer. Got his glove on that one. Pitching it to Marchand. Great move there. Let's see if he can get something going. Big chance. Pulp checked away. Moving it to Marchand. Great poke check. He gains the zone. Got it in the slot. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Pass attempt to Malkin. Scorches one. He scores. Evgeny Malkin. Over 9 minutes to be played. Two goals so far, divided in half. The Screaming Eagles win the draw. What's next? And possession once again by Zetterberg. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. He's pinned, kicked out of the scrum. Continues on back a little further. Pittsburgh's looking to head man up the wing. Skating with it now along the boards. Puck loose, he couldn't get by. The puck taken hold up by Daniel Sedin. Off the goal post! Gains the zone and looks over his options. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. The Screaming Eagles get their first power play of the game. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Pittsburgh setting things up in the defensive zone. Risha, great save. Got some, not all. Possession now on the pickup by Alex Pietrangelo. Puck covered, whistle blown. Off win here. Puck settled down by Forsberg. Oh, broke it up. The Screaming Eagles want to generate something up the wing. Could be trouble near the line. Taken away. Passing one off now to Monahan. The Screaming Eagles power play let him down at a very important time.
Once in a while, an ugly goal is one that will get you going a little bit, but if you pass the puck around the outside looking for that perfect play, chances are it's not going to happen. That was a great example of it.
The Screaming Eagles power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Good body contact. 24 seconds. Got it right back. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Point blank save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. Directed up the middle to McDavid. Nice job there. Might develop. Fires the glove like lightning. Now it's directed to Wheeler. Puck is thrown to Kopitar. Knocks it away with the stick. Smart recovery. That shot came from right in front. Tie up and help from the winger. Laid on to Kessel. Gave him a good shot, but a great pad answer there. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. 1 minute left. Taking attack here. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. It was defense. Now it's offense. Let's see. Trying to go to Kucherov. Risha. Oh, what a save. Speared by Evgeny Malkin. One-timer. And the period comes to an end. Woo! We all need a rest now.
Tonight, the home team point is dropping 50 goals.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Carlson. Slid to McDavid. Into the attacking end. Bernier's at the bench, extra man over the boards. A shot nearly grazed the iron on that.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
This power play has to find a way to get more people to the net.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that to happen here. Let's see if it does. Got that pass in the corner.
11 seconds.
He's got it on his stick, perfect off that left wing. Good shooting plays. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Oh, they got it out. They checked to cut his stick on it. And so now a penalty will be handed out. Malkin's headed to the penalty box, a minor for tripping. So we're going to have 4-on-4 for a little while here. Good job on the draw.
Evgeny Malkin, 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 3 minutes, 15 seconds.
Possession established on the pickup. Great poke check. Neutral zone carry by Henrik Sedin. Back and forth they go between the points. Above the net, wonderful chance.
He worked so hard to get to the prime scoring zone and just put the puck over the net.
Carries it to the corner. Shot! He scores! Two straight goals! Pittsburgh's broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. And the pickup. The Screaming Eagles up the wing are moving the puck. Magnificent job on the defense. Pitching this one to McDavid. Nicely done with the interception. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Hall's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. A shot. Got a piece of it with the glove. Directing that one to Kopitar. He's got this one and they're after him. The Screaming Eagles, that's a marvelous save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Sometimes you need a pop, sometimes you need a puck bounce, or you need a little bit of puck luck. They didn't get any of it on that power play, and they come back to even strength in the same position that they were when they entered the power play, down one.
That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Loose puck taken by Carlson. Decides on the area behind. Nicely into the zone. In all alone! Collected by Malkin. Great save, point blank. Moves up the side with it now. Oh, that was a bad pass. Okay, back out we go. Let's see what happens here. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. And the loose puck regathered by Wheeler. Shot into the pad. One into another.
McDavid's not shy to throw his body around here at any time.
Front of the net. Just missed the net with that one.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation.
Snapping a pass to McDavid. Looking to Kopitar. Moved along and in. Snaps the wrister. High to the mask. Looks ahead to start something. Pitching it to Monahan. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Gathered in by Getzlaff. Good quick poke check there. Terrific hand-eye. Free puck thanks to the roadblock. Monahan's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Flings it. Snapped up by Henrik Zetterberg. Blocked away. Carried to the corner by Forsberg. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Moving it to Forsberg. He's got that pass at the point. Great save in close.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Pass attempt to Wheeler. Solid defensive position there. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Gets in, looks over his options here. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Passing one off now to Hall. That play went offside.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Pittsburgh's got that puck off the draw. That's the end. Good work by Carlson. Good jab with the stick there. 40 minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand. Third period about to begin. The rearview mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo.
The Screaming Eagles have been the better team, Doc, through two periods of play. They're up by one as we get ready to start the third, but it could be more with the chances that they've had through the first 40 minutes.
You could almost count that one, but no. Carlson's in his own end, headed towards center. Decides he wants the corner. Propelled to Marlowe. Shoots, grabbed.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
Gets across, looks over his options. Shoots. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Good, solid poke check there. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. What a brilliant job to break up that rush. Smart recovery by Marlowe. And now it's directed to Getzlaff. Nicely into the zone. He knifed it away. Shoots. Outstanding point-blank save. Let's it go. And a save. Puck is thrown to Kopitar. Gathered up again by Voracek. Puck is seized by Kessel. Shoots. Big point-blank save there.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Henrik Sedin's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Possession seized by Marchand. One-timer. Outstanding save. Just got his glove on it. Solid work there by Henrik Sedin. Pittsburgh's lugging it along in their own end. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. He scores! That's three in a row. The Screaming Eagles are now up by two. They're going to face an onslaught here near the end of the game, and they know it. We are in the third period, but they have a two-goal lead. Just great positional play. Took that wrist shot. Lightning in that glove. Over 9 minutes left to go in the third. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. On to McDavid. Pass. Snapped out of the air. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Let's it go. A lightning-like glove save. Gathered in by Alex Pietrangelo. Skate kick out of the scrum. Oh, look at this! Pietrangelo's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Puck is seized by Zetterberg. Dropped on back further. Trying to go to Kopitar. Pitching this one to Goudreau. Broke that play up at center. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one.
Mitchell Marner, 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty.
Knocked to a knee. It's loose. Directing that one
to McDavid.
He gets that pass ahead in stride. Score! A shorthanded goal. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
By number 97, Connor McDavid, assisted by number 60.
Pittsburgh's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock.
It's almost like these teams are mirror images of each other. There's no room on the ice. Nobody has been able to spread out the play and generate a whole ton of scoring chances.
Snapping a pass to McDavid. Gets in. What'll he do? Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
Amen.
Score! That one went off a skate. A little over 3 minutes to go in the third. A hockey game is a game of lead changes. This one now is even. Pittsburgh's power play needed to be at its best. It was at its worst.
I'm not so sure that's the best seat in the house with 5 minutes or less left in the game. You're sitting in there hoping your penalty killers can bail you out. He owes those guys a tap on the pads.
One timer tipped away. Oh, it's there, squeezed for a whistle. Faceoff, can they clear it? Looking to Marleau. Chip to Getzlaff.
1 minute left.
We are in the last minute of play, and we're almost ashamed to say it's over. Hopefully it's not. This next faceoff is the largest one this game has seen. And they've won that draw. Tries to get it on net, blocked. In the defensive zone, making headway. Pitching it to Carlson. Has it in his own end. Moving it to Wheeler. Into the end of attack. Pass attempt to Subban. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. The Screaming Eagles controlling play through the neutral zone. And the possession taken by Getzlaff. Loose puck, there was no getting through. Good solid defensive play there. Held now by Taylor Hall. Passing one off now to Matthews. Knocked it away with the stick. And he's held up against the boards. Underway in sudden death overtime. Let's see who gets the winner. Shoots! Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Takes it right back. Flexed out that pad and got it. And now it's directed to Carlson. Good standing poke check. The poke check worked. Gains the blue line. Hammered! Score! And the overtime is finished! And that's the end of the game. It was a great time. Overtime is an extra slice of pie. Tasted pretty good to everybody watching tonight, except the loser.
I'd prefer banana cream, Doc.
back and forth.
Hi, everyone. Another terrific hockey night is ahead. Tonight's game is presented by Honda.
It's a wonderful night for hockey. We have just started the game. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Monahan's got a minor penalty here for interference. The Capitals get their first power play of the game. Defensive zone win.
Stay out of the penalty box when you're playing this team. You do not want to put them on the power play.
Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's see what the team does here.
Chipped off the boards and ahead.
One-timer. Score! A shorthanded goal. The Screaming Eagles have broken the scoreless tie early. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Knocked off the puck. That puck's still alive, but a great glove save. Good try there. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. In all alone. Score! Steven Stamkos. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
By number 91, Steven.
He's alone. Marvelous save. All those glorious moves, not enough. The Capitals' power play let him down at a very important time.
Sometimes the power play's out of sync from the second they drop the puck. That was one of them. They didn't move it well. They didn't skate with any speed into the zone. They didn't get set up. That thing was a write-off.
Great take. Dangerous area. Good quick poke check there. Moving it to Marlowe. Puck is thrown to Wheeler. Bernier's at the bench. Extra man over the boards. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. The Capitals have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. They win it. Wonderful save of an all-star Shaw. He knifed it away. Hi, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick here. Tonight we have for you a fantastic game of hockey. We have just begun. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emrick. Pass cut.
Chip to McDavid.
Big chance here. Passing one off now to Getzlaff. Gets in. What'll he do? Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Taken on by Wheeler. The Screaming Eagles up the wing lock the puck. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Karpot's got two on this one for tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Oh, a tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance. The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
Snapping a pass to McDavid.
Snaps it on goal. Save. Pittsburgh's controlling play now at center ice. In front! Score! Didn't take long for the home team, did it? Pittsburgh's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. The Screaming Eagles get it off the faceoff. Karpot's got it back in their own zone. Moving it to Ovechkin. Now it's directed to Scott Niedermeyer.
9 seconds.
Solid work defensively by Voracek. Slowed him right down. Good defensive work there. He's turned back now to the defensive zone. Directing that one to Niedermeyer. Loose puck, good defensive denial. Karpot starting back in their own end. Trying to go to Crosby. Into the end of attack. Waffle boarding. And play is stopped for a penalty. Ovechkin's getting a minor for slashing. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Nice face-off work. Puck is thrown to Voracek. Looking to McDavid.
35 seconds.
Karpot's in their own end and in control of the puck. Using the point, he's got it. Let's it go. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Pass attempt to McDavid. Pitching it to Stamkos. He's in on an onside play. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Puck collected by Steven Stamkos. That's a good solid poke check. Poke checked away. Pitching this one to McKinnon. The Screaming Eagles have killed it off.
Well, they had a couple of really good chances there, but weren't able to cash in. And so now that the power play is over, they find themselves trailing by one yet again.
Good jab with the stick there. Passing one off now to Stamkos. Takes that pass at center, see if we can move something. Great glove save. Snapping a pass to Tavares. Gets across, looks over his options. Right into the slot. Wonderful stop.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Good place to shoot from. Looking from the blue line. Corralled by Wheeler. And angled to Marlowe. Gathered up by John Tavares. Karpot's recoiling in the defensive zone. Gathered in by Kessel. Pressing on with it up the wing. Shoots! Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter. Karpot's accelerating ahead through center ice. Moving it to Carlson. Knocks it away with the stick. And the loose puck gathered in by Scott Niedermeyer. Karpot's got possession in their own end. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Turned a shot on net. The shot is off.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
Shoots it off. Great glove save.
Well, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Loose puck, not stick handled well there. Possession taken up by Sidney Crosby. He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. Blockered away.
Kopitar's nicked up here, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to wobble around and finish this shift.
20 minutes have been played. Only one goal scored and two periods yet to go.
As a safety issue and courtesy to you, our fellow fans, please keep the aisles clear during gameplay. Wait for a break in the action to leave or return to your seat.
is in the middle period, and it's underway right now.
Now it's directed to Wheeler. Moved along and in. That rush is broken. Shot, outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
Broke it up well with the poke check. Blocked away.
Karpats in their own end, continuing on.
Carried through the middle. Onside. He won't avoid something for doing that. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Just a bit over 4 minutes skated here in the second. It's a 1-0 game. Quick work on the faceoff. Shoots, and that one's off the glove. On to Ovechkin. Gains the zone. Pittsburgh's recoiling back in their own end. Directing that one to Malkin. Collected by Carlson. Smart recovery by Crosby. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Malkin's often been talked about as a 200-foot player. That means using your body, not just trying to get yourself around the ice with your skill.
Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. A shot and a save. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Propelled to Zetterberg. Trying to go to Carlson. And he's hammered.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
All a part of generating an offense. A little pass off from the goal. Terrific hand-eye. That play goes offside. They've got the draw. Gains the blue line. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Passes to the slot. Puck settled down by Kopitar. One into another.
He might have seen him at the last minute to absorb that hit.
And at an angle to Kucherov. Back on his stick. Pittsburgh's continuing on in their own end. They battle on up the wing. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Oh, look at this! Scooped up by Joe Sakic. Nice tip of the pass. That's the end. Good work by Stamkos. Karpats moving the puck in their own end. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Puck is thrown to Goodrow. Shot, terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Karpats up the wing, controlling play now. Gathered up again by John Tavares. That play went offside. Face-off win. Let's see what develops. Loose puck regathered by Erik Karlsson. Brodeur's at the bench. Extra attacker out. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Getzlaff's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes. Good clean win. Shoots. Scooped up by Kopitar. Looking to McDavid. Gathered up again by Niedermeyer. Pass attempt to Stamkos. Gets in, looks over his options here. Oh, and a missed pass, and the puck goes out. Up corralled by Steven Stamkos. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete.
pitching it
to McDavid.
You don't take a knee in hockey just for the period. He lost it. Oh, great cut. Oh, and they've got a 2-on-1 here. Pittsburgh's gotten back even. Penalty kill.
This is what coaches get really frustrated.
Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? Score! Late in the period. Couldn't get much later for that one. Pittsburgh's got a 2-0 lead, and we're nearing the end of the second period. Some positives for them to carry on, as if time of possession isn't enough. Scorches one. The glove like lightning. Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly.
Hey fans, don't forget to find those draw boxes throughout the arena for our signed jersey, which we will give away tonight.
Neutralized faceoff win. Pittsburgh's controlling play now up the wing. That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. Enormous collision.
Hedman's not very happy after taking that huge hit. He wasn't aware who was around, and he paid the price.
One-timer. Desperate save. Karpats controlling the play in their own end. Carries it up the wing. Nicely into the zone. Fires. Oh, and he missed the net.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Slid back across. Got a piece of that one. Keeps it going up the wing. Tries to get it on net. Lightning in that glove. Possession now on the pickup by Hedman. Terrific determination by Evgeny Malkin. In all alone! Score! That's three in a row! Pittsburgh's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
By number 86, Nikita Kucherov.
The Screaming Eagles with possession of the wing.
Malkin, time of the goal.
In the slot, and there is one for the highlight reel. 2-on-1. Wonderful poke check. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Puck grabbed, they're ready to go. That pass in the corner. A shot. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Possession now on the pickup by Carlson. Karpats continuing on through center ice. Good work. Now to the attack. Picks it up back there. Laid on to Joe Sakic. Dogged determination there by Mike Bossy. Nicely into the zone. Shoots. Gloved. Pitching this one to Stamkos. Passing one off now to Goodrow. Wonderful block. Karpats up the wing, setting things up. Loose puck blocked off by Joe Sakic. Stick handles up the wing at center. Nap by Stamkos. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Snapping a pass to MacKinnon. Karpats continuing to probe up the wing. He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. Moving it to Kucherov. Into the attacking end. He knifed it away. Karpats in their own end, carrying it on. And now it's directed to MacKinnon. Can't get a shot on. Puck loose, now picked up. And in flight over the line. He's in! The Screaming Eagles let that puck along the boards. Puck skipped loose. He's knocked to a knee. Tohosa. Strong play in the neutral zone. Pittsburgh's carrying it in their own end. Gains the zone.
Shoots one. What a move on that one with the stick. Took that wrist shot.
Approaching the final minute in this game. Directing that one to Kessel.
Blocked away.
Karpats in possession as they travel through center ice.
Two-on-one opportunity. Snaps a wrister.
Karpats in possession and moving up the wing. Slid to Kessel. And possession once again by Marlowe.
Papoulos couldn't get through.
Trying to go to Crosby. Looking to headman up the wing.
Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up.
Gets in. What'll he do?
Snaps one in there.
Deflected off the blocker.
The game is over.
It is a good thing there are extra digits that go all the way up high in both scoring and in shooting, because those were challenged tonight. This was lopsided.
Not a very good.
The teams are ready, and so are we. Hi, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in a moment, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you two teams that are bound to be entertaining. Opening faceoff done. Play in. He's in! Nicely received at the point. One-timer. Score! Didn't take long for the home team, did it? Their country's gotten the crowd into it early.
And rightfully so. The energy they play with has been terrific.
The Screaming Eagles got that faceoff win. Now what? Monahan's in his own end, headed towards center. Nicely into the zone. Big drive. Great stick save. Freezes play. Good face-off win. Not through. Collected by Voracek. Trying to go to Marchand. Turned right away with the poke check by Ovechkin. Outstanding save. Collected by Kessel. Puck is thrown to Kucherov. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check.
Puck's loose. The roadblock got in the way.
Looking to Marchand. Solid neutralized poke check.
Pitching it to Malkin.
Great point blank save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Dogged determination there by Phil Kessel. Nice tip of the pass.
feeds the point. The Screaming Eagles lug that along in their own end. The poke check worked. Decides to go back to his own end to try and get out. Nashville's on the move through the neutral zone. Nap by Kopitar. Skilled play by PK Subban. This one can be taken by Bernier. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. The Screaming Eagles have it up the wing. Terrific poke check to break up that odd man rush. Papoose, he couldn't get by. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Score! And the game is even. Good help for the centerman. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Wheeler.
10 minutes, 21 seconds.
Goes back a little further. A giveaway. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Loose puck gathered by Wheeler. Scrum over, puck kicked. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. Gathered up again by Joe Sakic. Got it in his own end. Good standing poke check. Moving it to Sakic. Nashville's controlling play now up the wing. Into the attacking end. Poke checked away by Marlowe. Let's it go. Monahan's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. That puck's loose, good defense. Oh, and he is drilled.
Looks like he arrived at the rink in a bad mood. Maybe he missed his wake-up call. That early hit is an angry one.
He could start some danger here. Kicked out of the scrum. Propelled to McDavid. Back in his defensive end to get it. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Directing that one to Joe Sakic. Bear Country starting back in the defensive zone. Loose puck, the defense was in the way. Puck collected by Sakic. Bear Country's got it back in their own zone. Whistle blown, play stopped. Referee will hand out a penalty. Green's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
25, Mike Green, 2 minutes.
The clock has bled down to the last minute.
18 minutes, 42 seconds.
And possession once again by Marlowe. Recollects it. Scooped up by Kessel. Shoots. Brilliant acrobatic save. Hatchet's one. Great glove save, but it's loose.
That puck should stay inside, Doc, as the goaltender got a piece of that as it deflected up over the glass.
Nice face-off work. Nashville's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. Goes back deep for it. Good work with the stick. Shoots one. Gloved. First period done. Two goals scored. One aside. Carryover penalty time, so the penalty kill will continue on a fresh sheet of ice. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Solid, clean win. The Screaming Eagles are moving the puck in their own end. Let's it fly! Robbery there! Nashville's done a wonderful job of penalty. He caught it and he holds on. And the puck gathered in by PK Subban. What a hit!
Marlowe's never been shy about staying in the guts of the game. He's a skilled player, but he's not afraid to throw his body around.
Gives it on a cross from the point. Got his stick on the shot. They win it. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Laid on to Wheeler. And snapped up by PK Subban. Snapping a pass to Matthews. Loose puck, not stick handled well there. Can't get a shot on. Pass attempt to Matthews. Nashville's carrying on up the wing. Slid to Marlowe. On to Stamkos. Knocked it away with the stick. Taken over now by Voracek. Gathered in by Marlowe. Loose puck knocked away by Voracek. Bear Country's in possession now as they move up the wing. Making progress at center. In the crease, point blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Turned aside off the pad. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here.
I'm generally a guy that's entertained by lots of goals and low scoring games. Kind of bore me, but this has been pretty good. There's been chances, the goaltenders have been good, and it's been very physical.
Two sticks together, they cancel. Right out of the textbook. Pass comes to him from the crease. Passing one off now to Stamkos. Good solid defensive play there. Now it's directed to Raquel. Trying to keep it wedged along the boards. Gets in. What'll he do? Bear Country's in possession as they travel up the wing. Pass cut. Pitching this one to Kopitar. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Oh, and he robbed him. Gathered up again by Taylor Hall. And on the icing, play is stopped, and all the way back it will come for a faceoff. Under 7 minutes to go in the period. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Shoots. He scores. That's two unanswered goals. The Screaming Eagles have taken the lead by one. What fork in the road are we headed for with this faceoff? And they've won the faceoff. And they've got it again.
43 seconds.
Trying to go to Marlowe. Bear Country's up the wing settling things. They score! And they've tied the game up. Nashville's got the game even up again. Still in the second period. Lots of time. Can't wait to see what happens now. Neutralized faceoff win. Good poke check by Green. Puck is thrown to Pastrnak. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Zetterberg's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Bear Country's continuing along the Hercules. That's a good solid poke check. Looking to Landeskog. Gets in, looks over his options here. Shoots. Hey, lightning-like glove save. Banked right ahead.
Sometimes the best play is right in front of the net. He took a quick look, read the seam, and then bounced it off the boards to his partner so they could get out of the zone much more safely.
Possession taken over by Green. Broke that play up at center. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Oh, broke it up. Couldn't get through. The Screaming Eagles waiting back in their own end. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Loose puck. The defense got in the way there. Knocks it away with the stick. And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that. Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even. Underway here in the third. Oh, what a glove he's got there. Possession established on the pickup by PK Subban. Nashville's moving well through the neutral zone. Nice stand-up poke check there. Two guys together with force, big force.
Monahan's often the focus of other teams' physical play. He's going to have to pick himself up after he got trucked there.
And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Pitching it to Kessel. Nashville setting things up in their own end. Solid work defensively by Alexander Ovechkin. Moving it to Scheifele. Solid neutralized poke check. Directing that one to Kessel. Gets in. What'll he do? A shot. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save. He's got it. Not a hard hit, but effective. It's lost. Looking for a better lane. Big chance here. Score! The Screaming Eagles, at a critical point in this game, have broken the tie. They've had a huge advantage in time of possession, so it looks good for the future, too.
Score by number 93.
Terrific pass through the middle. He's got it on his stick. Great chance, but he missed.
Man, you wait all game for a chance like that, and unfortunately for him, it clunked into the corner.
Let's it go. Shot deflected. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. No completion on that pass, thanks to the defender. That puck's loose, defended away by Wheeler. Moved along and in. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Snapping a pass to Landeskog. Passing one off now to Wheeler. Keeps it going up the wing. Now the puck rounded up by Zetterberg. Pass attempt to Gaudreau. He's all alone. Oh, what a save. He didn't take the fake. And now it's directed to Wheeler. Pitching this one to Sakic. Trying to go to Chara. On that interception, might turn into something. He's alone. Score! Two in a row. The Screaming Eagles have gotten a two-goal lead in this contest now. They're probably expecting an attack coming at them because now we're at desperation time. A terrific job on the cut pass. And play stopped because of an offside. Under 9 minutes remaining here in the third. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. One into another.
You come through that area of the ice, somebody's looking to light you up.
Puck is thrown to Raquel. Good quick poke check there. Chip to Voracek. Onside. Shoots one. That hit somebody. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? He scores. Getzlaf. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. And offside is called on the play.
13 minutes, 55 seconds.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. The poke check worked. Fires. That hits somebody. Looking to McDavid. And they are in. He's alone. Save. Might have saved the game there. And the puck is grabbed by Marlowe. Blocked away. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out.
Stamkos is sent to the box for tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Defensive zone win. Pitching it to Monahan, directing that one
to McDavid.
And he is reefed.
He's got such a narrow focus here. He wants to give his team a spark physically to get them back into the game where they can try and level this out.
He knifed it away. He's pinned and held at the boards. Moving it to Pastrnak. Snapping a pass to Marchand. Gains the zone. Bear Country's controlling play through center. Good standing poke check. Goalie reaches the bench. Extra man out. And the loose puck taken by Taylor Hall. The Screaming Eagles are back even.
Well, that was brutal. That power play didn't get anything going. They weren't set up. They didn't get traffic to the front of the net. And that does nothing but suck the life out of your team.
Let's a shot fly. Propelled to Green. Penalty has just been handed out. Not much doubt to the outcome of this one. Kessel's penalized 2 minutes for slashing. Good job on the draw.
Kessel, 2 minutes for slashing. Time of the penalty.
Passing one off now to Sakic. Puck now possessed by Kopitar. Wonderful block. The game is lopsided, but we did need to enter one more thing on the penalty sheet, didn't we? Bear Country's got a 2 minute slashing penalty. Face off win here. Laid on. Will it be or won't it be?
Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
Good intercept. The Screaming Eagles up the wing are moving the puck. In all alone! Great pad stop. Puck free, roadblock by Wheeler. Oh, did he ever get matched?
That was a major league collision.
And that's the horn. That's the hockey game. The game is ended. The game is over, a lopsided victory. I look at the shots and wonder if they didn't count the warm-up.
No hesitation at all, and the thought process is what it should be. Shoot the puck.
Just attitudes. Whoa. You ask who we are, now who are you? Whoa. We ain't got no guilt, won't hesitate. Whoa. So back off or we'll put
Greetings, everybody. Mike Emmerich here. Eddie Olczyk alongside Ray Ferraro down at ice level. Tonight, we have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. Pittsburgh's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. That puck's loose, deflected away by Pronger. Can't get a shot on. And it's a good pickup. Passing one off now to Wheeler. Grisha. They score! A first one of the game, and it's early. Wheeler's goal has given his team the early lead.
I think everybody in the building felt the momentum starting to change.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Wheeler, assisted by number
fires. He scores! Tavares! Solid win at center ice. Now what?
John Tavares, assisted by number
terrific poke check to break up that odd man rush.
2 minutes, 11 seconds.
Terrific determination by John Tavares. In between the blue lines, a great job on the cut pass by Malkin. Let's it go. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Icing is canceled. Good hustle there. A lot of hustle by Eric Staal. Brings a shot. Great point-blank save. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Ooh, and a dangerous pass from the goaltender. Should have held on to that one, but he didn't get burned. The Screaming Eagles setting things up in their own end. Good poke check by Alexander Ovechkin. Knocked off. In their own end, moving along. Onside. Fires. Score! The Screaming Eagles have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. Pittsburgh's got that neutral zone faceoff. Turned a shot on net. Just wide with the shot. Directing that one to Wheeler. Breakaway! Score! He's got his second! Under 9 minutes have gone by. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. And that's a face-off win. Wonderful block. Carried to the corner by Getzlaff. Carries it to the corner. One-timer nearly grazed the iron on that.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Let's it go. Wonderful chance to score, but no. What control. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Pittsburgh's controlling play now along the boards. And that play is offside. Neutralized face-off win. Moving it to Bailey. Good intercept.
The Screaming Eagles have forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game.
Enormous hit.
Both teams talked about having a physical presence. He got the message. That early hit sets the tone for his team.
Gets it behind the net. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Scott Niedermeyer's headed to the penalty box, a minor for tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Shot on. Wonderful save of an all-star shot. Pittsburgh's got a defensive zone win. The Pacific All-Stars in their own end have control of the puck. Gathered up again by Carlson. Pass attempt to Malkin. The Screaming Eagles with possession up the wing. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. One-timer. Oh, tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance. Knocked it away with the stick.
And the loose puck regathered by Evgeny Malkin. Loose puck, good defensive denial.
The Screaming Eagles with possession along the boards.
Wheeler's been all over.
He had the goalie beat and hit the iron.
The real chore is not to be frustrated. Even though they're up here, they could have spread this lead out and maybe coasted home.
Oh, deflected away. The Screaming Eagles with possession in their own end. Slid to Kopitar. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
Bernier's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. And the puck is scooped up by Chris Chelios. On through the corner. That shot came from right in front. Score! Three straight goals. They won the faceoff. The poke check worked. Shoots one. Chipped off the boards and ahead.
That's somebody that's been around. He took a quick look up the middle of the ice. Nothing there, so he banks it off the boards to his partner. Out of the zone they go.
He scores! Just before the period ends. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Hot lightning in that glove. One into another.
Burns doesn't step back at all. He goes right through him. A skilled player, not afraid to throw his weight around.
Our game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. Looking to Tavares. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
They won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Possession established. Good reach there. Propelled to Getzlaff. Puck skipped loose. He's knocked to a knee. Elevator, great opportunity denied. Great poke check. Scooped up by Marlowe. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Score! And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any, but he's got three goals. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
By number 26, Blake Wheeler.
From the outside, got it all.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
3 minutes, 1 second.
The Screaming Eagles up the wing are moving the puck. Laid on to Kucherov. Knocked right off the stick. Makes that play deep. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Good stick presence.
The Screaming Eagles have a decided advantage in this game because of their ability to force turnovers.
That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. Breakaway. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Shot down the ice, and it's an icing. Over 7 minutes played here in period two. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. That puck's loose, defended away by Stamkos. gathered in by Lidstrom. Taken over now.
He scores! Two straight goals!
The Screaming Eagles have gotten another goal on a huge night for them. We have seen this a lot. They're rolling. They've got the draw. Gains the zone.
Big chance here! He scores!
Down at ice level are the teams, and Ray Ferraro is there as well. We'll get his take on things shortly. This evening, a clash of two great hockey teams for you. Your thoughts, Eddie, on what we might see here?
Well, we have two teams that are intense, Doc, and they don't like each other very much, so stay tuned. I expect some fireworks here tonight.
Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Our game is underway with that faceoff. That's an offside. Goal. He'll pay for that. And they'll try to settle the score this way.
You got a couple of big human scrap in there.
There's really no reason for these guys to be dropping the gloves so early, except to try and set the tone for their team tonight. This is going to be a physical.
Whoa, and it's over with one big punch. How did you score that one?
Dead even, Doc. Those are the type of fights that you really enjoy.
Those guys have been eyeing themselves up all night long. They're going to get a chance to look at each other from the penalty box for 5 minutes.
And that's a face-off win. Directing that one to Monahan. Gains the zone and looks over his options. And that one went offside.
17 seconds.
And they've taken that face-off between the blue lines and won it. Took that wrist shot. The Screaming Eagles with possession up the wing. The scrum to the plexiglass. Kicks and escapes by Barry.
Off his glove!
Sockered along by Barry.
He shut him right down. Broke it up well with the poke check.
Passing one off now to Pavel Bure. And they are in.
Skill play
by Bure.
Could not be filtered through, a strong play by Ovechkin.
The Screaming Eagles in their own end in possession.
Oh, and the pass just didn't work.
Terrific determination
by Getzlaff. Pittsburgh's collected another victory on the faceoff.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Oh, and he's hammered.
He's certainly on a mission out there.
That shot came from just 6 inches.
The goalie makes himself look big.
The Screaming Eagles looking to head man up the wing.
He scores! An early one. Will it be often, though?
Pittsburgh's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
They've won the faceoff.
The Screaming Eagles have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period.
Jonathan Bernier, time of the goal, 2 minutes, 20 seconds.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. The Screaming Eagles now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Pitching this one to Malkin. Pittsburgh's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Face-off win and...
Face-off is just seconds away. Welcome to another exciting night of hockey action. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro shortly, I'm Mike Emery. This evening, we bring you two teams matched up as they've been so many times before. You are here at the right moment with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emery, and play is just underway. Passing one off now to Getzlaff. And now it's directed to Marlowe. Looking from the corner. Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him. Getzlaff's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. It's an onside play. Carries it to the corner. Let's it go. Taken to the corner by Getzlaff. Score! Patrick Marlowe!
The Screaming Eagles have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period.
And that's a face-off win. Pittsburgh's carrying through along the boards.
And by number 50, Ryan Getzlaff.
Takes a shot.
3 minutes, 18.
Laid on to Kessel. Trying to go to Stamkos. Beasts looking to headman up the wing.
That's a good solid poke check. What a hit!
He's certainly on a mission out there. He's trying to set a tone for his team in what should be a really physical contest.
Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
If you're looking for this type of open ice hit, you better have a good angle, and that's exactly what happened. This is a big-time major collision.
He's in on an onside play. Beasts lugging it along in their own end. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Pushing it on in their own end. Puck is thrown to Crosby. Back to the point. And make a play from the corner. Johnny Gaudreau gets the puck. Johnny Hockey out of Boston College. They've got a 2-on-1. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Pitching this one to Crosby. Beasts in control as they travel up the wing.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
Moving it to Kopitar. Moved along and in. Terrific poke check to break up that odd man rush. And the loose puck gathered in by Kopitar. They score! Kopitar! Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
11 minutes, 21 seconds.
Good work with the stick.
Directing that one to Wheeler. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. Just over 7 minutes remaining here in the period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. We have a winner. The poke check worked. Beasts in possession as they travel up the wing. Chip to Keith. Loose puck knocked away by Wheeler.
Back and forth they go between the points. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that.
Puck loose, denied by the defense.
Didn't miss by much.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chances handed away.
Decides to head for the corner. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. In their own end, pushing it on. Snapping a pass to Getzlaff. And they are in.
Score! They're back to within one.
They've won the faceoff. Gains the zone. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Beasts on the move up the wing. Around the 20th minute of this period. Side to remarkable save off that blast. Pittsburgh's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Enormous collision.
Charles' skill is known throughout the league, but when he throws his body around, everybody takes notice.
And play stopped because of an offside. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? 20 minutes have been played. Both teams had some success. Not a big deficit to make up, just one goal. First face-off of period two. The Screaming Eagles move it ahead along the boards. Enormous hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Beasts got possession in the defensive zone. Solid pass up the wing
to Marlowe.
Looks over his options from the corner. Puck grab. They've got it ready. Beast starting back in their own end. In the defensive zone, making headway. Getzlaff's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Quick work on the faceoff. A shot. Great save in close.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Loose puck brought in by Carlson. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Moving well with it along the boards. Blocked away. Pittsburgh starting back in the defensive zone. He can start some danger here. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Ovechkin's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Defensive zone win.
Time of the penalty. 4 minutes.
Looking to headman up the wing. Oh, and he's hammered. Big chance here. No time to react. Didn't need it. Saved. Malkin's got it in his own end, headed towards center. He was outnumbered, but not outmanned. Directed on. Vaughn, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
McDavid's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. Beast's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Time of the penalty.
Hanging on to it in their own end. Looking to Burns. Pass attempt to Kucherov. Tries to get it on net. Paddled aside. Shoots. Oh, and he missed the net.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
He's all alone. Score! And the game is even. Beast's got the game even up again. Still in the second period. Lots of time. Can't wait to see what happens now. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Pitching it to Wheeler. Wonderful block. That was the wall that stopped.
Time of the goal, 6 minutes, 38 seconds.
He's alone. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Grabbed, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Spiked down. Slid to Malkin. Big hit, possession gone.
Thought he had 10 feet of clean ice, he only had...
Outstanding save, just on reputation. You can smell a goal there. Scooped up by Carlson. Scooped up by Kessler. Boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Puck settled down by Phil Kessel. Passing one off now to Malkin. Pittsburgh's in possession as they move up the wing. Carried right up the middle. Now it's directed to Marlowe. Defender held his ground. Puck is loose. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Speared along by Duncan Keith. Possession taken up by Joe Sakic. Play to be made now by Kessel. Oh, broke it up! Beast's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack. Very effective defensive play. Trying to go to Getzlaff. Into the attacking end. In all alone! Score! Pittsburgh's gotten the lead here late in the second period. Do we have one more surprise left in this period, or do we wait to the third? Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Shoots! He scores!
straight goals. The Screaming Eagles now have a two-goal lead, and we're late in the second period. Do they try to protect this, at least to get to the horn? Possession established. Good reach there. Puck is thrown to Voracek. Nice tip of the pass. Roped in by Chara. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Goudreau's going to the box, and the call is tripping. A power play that can generate goals is special, and this one has been. Let's see if it continues.
Time of the penalty.
Shoots one. That shot hit a man. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Pitching this one to McDavid. Charging on ahead between the blue lines.
The
drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. He knifed it away. Slides it to the point. Shoot. Jabbed away by Ovechkin. Turned on net. Pad save. Ooh, tough one there. Beast's power play, not as good this time as before. Score! Not much time left, but enough for that one. Beast's deficit now is only one, and there's still time to go here in period number two.
Number 55,
40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
Automobile-related pollution is on the increase worldwide.
40 minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
The Screaming Eagles are involved in one of those high-scoring games, Doc, as we get ready for the third period. Let's see if they continue to push the pace offensively, and can they tighten it up defensively in order to win this game?
Gets in. What'll he do? That puck's loose because of the defense. Monahan's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Beast's in possession as they travel in their own end. Propelled to Burns. Smart recovery by Marlowe. A terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
That puck's loose, defended away by Getzlaff. Breakaway chance! Beast's waiting back in their own end. Solid neutralized poke check. On to Crosby. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. A little over 4 minutes have gone by in the third. An impressive offensive showing so far, and it's 4-3. Stick handling failed a little bit there, puck loose. Moving it to Kessel. Good move to step by. On the outside, a shot. He scores! Good reach there. Gets in. What'll he do? Great job on a cut pass. And that's an offside.
Time of the goal, 5 minutes, 29 seconds.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Directing that one to Kopitar. Up the wing, possession still with him. That play goes offside. They've won the faceoff. Possession gained by Zdeno Chara. Snapping a pass to Marlowe. Puck loose, good defensive play. Blocked that one. Beast slugged it back into their own end.
Right there on the money, the left wing pass.
Knifes his way near the boards at center ice. Goes to the backhand. Carries it to the corner. The Screaming Eagles have possession in their own end. Papoose now picked up. Good job with the stick. Possession established on the pickup by Kopitar. Able to attack now. Oh, wonderful play. Napped by Crosby. Good solid defensive play there. Looking to Marleau. Moving it on up the wing. Laid on to Stamkos. Beasts trying to pry it free along the boards. And he steps across the line. Deflected off the blocker. Could not be filtered through. A strong play by Bork. Loose puck regathered by Steven Stamkos. A good stick there, so no complete pass. And possession is changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Big drive. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
Gets it back. Not gonna shoot. Can he clear? And in flight over the line. Fires. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. Pass attempt to Kucherov. And he's hammered.
The doctor trying to chip their way back into this game.
He scores! A pair of goals by the same team. Pittsburgh's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
By number 86, Nikita Kucherov. Time of the goal, 17 minutes, 57 seconds.
Pass comes to him from the crease. Last minute of play in the third period. This one's over except for the shouting. Maybe we'll hear some of that. Beasts waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone. Malkin's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Good job with the poke check. Using the point. The Screaming Eagles are moving the puck through the neutral zone. Got it in his own end. Gives it to the point. Beast slugging it up the wing. From the outside. Tay! The Screaming Eagles are moving the puck in the defensive zone. Pitching it to Kessel. Punched away! And that's the end of this one. The game has ended. On a night of power plays, the team that seemed to do pretty well on the power play still lost the game, so go figure.
You need to find a way to win this hockey game with the power play being as good as it was.
We got the way.
It's a wonderful night for hockey. From far above center ice with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emmerich. Ray Ferraro is ice side. We'll hear from him shortly. This evening, we bring you two teams matched up as they've been so many times before. Eddie, your thoughts?
Well, we have two teams that are intense, Doc, and they don't like each other very much, so stay tuned. I expect some fireworks here tonight.
The Jets get possession, and we are underway. Strong play in the neutral zone. Jabbed away by Getzlaff. The Jets ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Trying to go to Goudreau. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. And now it's directed to Marlowe. Brings a shot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Wow, he slowed him right down there. A whistle and a rest. And let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
The Jets are among the league's most aggressive teams. One thing they always have to be careful of is at times they can lose their discipline and take a whole pile of penalties. Now, they've got good special teams, but you can't keep taxing your penalty killers so much.
Always appreciate hearing what's... They score! Didn't take long.
Support like that, you got to move your feet, move the puck, move yourself, and you're going to be rewarded.
With a goal, the Screaming Eagles have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Gains the zone. Parked at the crease. What a reaction save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Carlson's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. The Screaming Eagles looking to head man up the wing. And at an angle to Kucherov. Great job on a cut pass.
Smart recovery
by Sakic. Directing that one to Hedman.
Scooped up
by Joe Sakic. Good takeaway by Voracek. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. The Jets suffer a tripping call. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Decides to curl back a little further. Enormous hit.
Kopitar's arrived at the rink in a bad mood. That didn't take him very long to get physically involved in a game that should be aggressive throughout.
Pittsburgh's getting a minor penalty, and the call is boarding. Both teams a man short. Who will win this draw? They win the draw. Oh, what a play! Big chance here! Score! They've won the faceoff. Looking to Goudreau.
8 minutes, 45 seconds.
Gathered up again by Alex Pietrangelo. Snapping a pass to Kuznetsov. He's alone! The puck is fielded now by Henrik Zetterberg. Pittsburgh's in their own end, setting things up. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Oh, Pocheck saved one there. Shutout positioning by Alex Pietrangelo. Good quick poke check there. Moving it to Jari Kurri. Good work at center ice. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? Pitching this one to McDavid. Back on his stick. Snapped up by Jari Kurri. Blocked away. The Jets look to make a difference up the wing. He's got that point pass. They've got it.
gathered in by Stamkos. The Screaming Eagles have left the defensive zone. The Jets' power play let them down at a very important time.
The coaches hated that power play. It looked great from the outside. It moved the puck around. They had awesome control. But they never got the puck to the net. There's no need for the penalty killers to scramble when it's that stationary.
And he's hammered.
Stamkos doesn't step back at all. He goes right through him. A skilled player, not afraid to throw his weight around.
MacKinnon's getting a minor penalty for high sticking. The Screaming Eagles' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
For high sticking, time of the penalty, 12 minutes, 9 seconds.
Possession now on the pickup by Getzlaf. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Can't get a shot on. Two sticks together, they cancel. Onside. With a blast. Great opportunity denied. The Jets hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. That's a good solid poke check. Wheeler's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. That play goes offside. A little over 6 minutes to go. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? The Screaming Eagles have it up the wing. The Jets have killed it off. Wow, what a glove save.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Hey, lightning-like glove save. Collected by Kessel. Knocked off the puck. And he steps across the line. Nice poke check by Marlowe. Gathered in by Joe Sakic. Terrific determination by Phil Kessel. Puck gathered in by Wheeler. He's in on an onside play. What a move! Oh, poke check saved one there. Icing is the call. Good job on the draw. Nearing the 20th minute of this period. One timer.
1 minute left.
Pass attempt to Wheeler. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. In all alone. Score! He's got his second of the game. And the faceoff's won. The Jets starting back in their own end.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 46 seconds.
20 minutes played in that first period, and a lot of goals scored, but just by one team.
One of our luxury boxes with great views. Waiter service.
We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edson?
The Jets are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Second period has begun. Big lead has been built up thus far. Let's see if it continues. The Jets in their own end in possession. Held to the glass. Pass comes to him from the crease. Looking from the corner. Puck skipped loose, he's knocked to a knee. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. That shot came from just 6 inches.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Corralled by Wheeler. Blockered away. Dominance right now. Still no shot. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off. Taken over again. Passing one off now to MacKinnon. Terrific determination by Ovechkin. Angled to Gaudreau. Oh, and he's hammered.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Puck is thrown to Wheeler. got that one ahead at center ice.
That's a free puck thanks to the play by Evgeny Malkin. That one's to him from his goaltender. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. He's all alone! Oh, a save there. Kucherov's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. The Jets' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Pitching it to Joe Sakic. He's got that at center. Corral. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. The Jets, through the neutral zone, have possession. Shot, point blank save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Carlson's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. And they've won the faceoff. Nicely into the zone. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Oh, broke it up! The Jets needed something from their power play and didn't get it.
I guess we know what they're going to be doing in practice tomorrow. Get on the power play. That was an abysmal effort on the power play.
Just over 9 minutes off the clock here in the second. There have been three goals in this game. They've all come from one team. Solid neutral ice poke check.
Stamkos should try to do a little less in the offensive zone there.
Trying to go to Wheeler. Pittsburgh's in their own end, lugging it along. That puck's loose, good defense. That play went offside. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Gets across, looks over his options. Scooped up by Alex Pietrangelo. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Beat him on that one. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Good solid defensive play there. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Pass cut. Shoots. He scores. And that's four straight goals. The Screaming Eagles have added to their lead. They are heavily out shooting the opposition. And we look at the opposition bench and do not see a white flag yet. Pittsburgh's in possession as they travel through center ice. Got that pass and can look ahead. Gets by. Directed on. He scores. That's an answer goal. Over 5 minutes remaining here in the second. We have a game that's a three-goal lead. Reputed to be the worst lead in hockey. Do you agree? He gains the zone.
John Tavares and by number nine. Time of the goal.
Looking from the corner. And possession now on the pickup by Carlson. Many yards gained to Hedman. The Screaming Eagles continue on at center. Knocked it away with the stick. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. They win it. And sent down to Stamkos. Puck lost. He was pumped down to one knee. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off.
Joe Sakic's headed to the penalty box, a minor for tripping.
Well, the power play's had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay with their game plan.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning. And now it's directed to Hedman. The Jets control the play in their own end.
1 minute left.
In the defensive zone, heads up, and he's carrying. And he's all alone. What do we have here? Oh, penalty shot.
Boy, the defending player really worked so hard to come all the way back. All he needed to do was take another stride or two. He might not have given a call for the penalty shot on the tripping infraction.
Nice face-off work. Goalie is one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Gains the zone. Pittsburgh's lugging it up the wing. Good job with the poke check. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. 40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved.
When the home team wins, you win $10.
Penalty killers always say shoot at the other end and check the clock. Not much on that clock, but they still got to shoot it to the other end. One timer and off target with that one.
Oh man, he looked skyward after that shot. What a rocket he let go. He just missed the net.
Directing that one to Sakic. Puck loose. Good defensive play. And he gains the zone. Loose puck, it went off someone. He's held up there. Kicked out of the scrum. Good job with the stick. Fires! Terrific challenge, outstanding save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Scooped up by Erik Karlsson. Great job on a cut pass. The Jets wheel one ahead up the wing. Enormous collision.
Goodrow's often the focus of other teams' physical play. He's going to have to pick himself up after he got trucked there.
Loose puck taken by Wheeler. Looking to Sakic. A giveaway. He scores!
Last wrist shot was heavy and quick.
Fleury's not going to be able to do much about that beautiful shot, but he's got to have some help in front of him. That was a poor read by his defensive player.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Around through the corner. Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The Jets in possession as they travel in their own end. Up to the point. Broke it right up. Around through the corner right now. Knocked right off the stick. Bodied off the puck. Terrific glove save. Collected at the boards. Offside stops the clock. Wonderful job on the faceoff. That puck's loose, deflected away by Alex Pietrangelo. Got it in his own end. Gathered in by Alex Pietrangelo. Shoot! Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near him. Over 8 minutes to go in the period. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals.
He's got that pass in the corner. Wonderful save with the glove. Shoots! He scores! Steven Stamkos.
Area of the ice, you got to get rid of that puck quickly, and he did.
Sakic's able to clear open ice, and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick. The Screaming Eagles have had their way almost from the very beginning of this game. At certain points in the game, you start to lose your energy, but not when the game's like this. You feel like you could play for days as you pump up the scoreboard again.
44 seconds.
He's right in front with it. Score! Sakic!
I love watching guys score on the back end.
And so he looks like he's in pretty good positioning here, but he's not able to get his glove low enough to snap this one up.
A great job there poking it through, and he continues.
Time of the goal, 14 minutes, 16 seconds.
Steps between the circles. Fires! Score! 4 unanswered goals.
I gotta tell you, Doc, any chance I had to go to the backhand, I did.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Edzo. He gets beat low to the glove side.
Job on the faceoff. What artistry there.
Gabe Malkin, time of the goal, 15 minutes, 21 seconds.
Last minute of play in the third period of a pretty decisive game. And he regroups. Takes a shot. It is a good thing there are extra digits that go all the way up high on both scoring and in shooting, because those were challenged tonight. This was lopsided.
Not a very good effort. Need to regroup.
High green and feathered bones divided. lights last night. I always pick the strangest ways to say goodbye. But I had to come to see that blessed tide. I had to look into your eyes. Just one last time.
Welcome to another night of hockey. Alongside Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emrick. We'll hear from Ray Ferraro shortly. This should be a special night inside this arena. The teams have taken to the ice, and it's setting up to be a terrific matchup. Your thoughts, Eddie, on what we'll see here?
Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
The crowd's ready. We're ready, and we hope you're ready, because you're not going to have to wait long to see Alexander Ovechkin. If he stays to form, the defense at the other end is going to be busy tonight. And now it's directed to Burns. Pitching this one to Wheeler. Gets across, looks over his options. Deflected off the blocker. The Capitals have it in the defensive zone. Moving it to Getzlaff. Took that wrist shot. Chipped off the boards and ahead.
I like that play. He had a little bit more of a risky option, but he went off the boards and bounced it safely to his partner.
With play stopped, it's Ray Ferraro time.
You can diagram plays as much as you want. Teams are so close in the league today. Execution is often the difference between a win and a loss.
Okay, Ray, thank you. Directing that one to Eller. Gets in. What'll he do? Shakes through. Good poke check by Phil Kessel. Score! Didn't take long for the home team, did it? The Capitals now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. They've got the draw. Looking to Malkin. Collected by Alexander Ovechkin.
20, Lars Eller.
Compelled to Malkin. He gains the zone. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Up the wing still with possession and with, oh, enormous collision.
Ovechkin's off to a really aggressive start. He gets a solid lick in as he tries to set the tone for his team physically.
Didn't miss by much.
When the puck sounds hard, when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chance is handed away.
Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. One-timer, score! And this one is tied.
You could see and feel the defensive players were just running out of gas. They were running around their own zone. You got to tip your helmet to the offensive players for that shift. They really had it coming.
Well, Edzo, I don't know how he could do much more than this. He tried to make a dramatic glove stop. That's all he had left, but the puck beats him pretty cleanly.
Washington's got possession from the faceoff. He's held to the glass. Shutout positioning by Kopitar.
7 minutes, 23 seconds.
Couldn't slither by. It goes the other way. Pass attempt to Kopitar. Trying the probe up the wing. And offside is called on the play. Over 9 minutes have gone off the clock. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Out of their own end, making headway.
chip to Wheeler. Score! He got iron with that shot.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Holtby's not going to be happy with this. He doesn't even move on this shot because he thinks he's in good position, but it hits the inside of the post and goes in.
The Screaming Eagles have broken the tie here. They have been out shooting their opponent thoroughly. Good reach there.
Number 26, Blake Wheeler, assisted by number 50, Ryan Getzlaff.
Scooped up by Wilson. Kicked out of the scrum. Laid on to Ovechkin. Wide! What a chance!
What a scoring opportunity. He had 6 foot of net to look at. He missed every bit of it.
Can he clear? The Screaming Eagles continue on in their own end. Gathered up again by Wilson. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Ovechkin's getting a minor for interference. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. A great speed bump set up there. He scores! 3 in a row! The Screaming Eagles now with a 2-goal lead here in the first period, trying to carry that through to the intermission. The Capitals get it off the faceoff. Shoots one, paddled aside. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Sakic's going to the penalty box, and the call is a boarding minor. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off.
42 seconds.
With a wrister. Can't get a shot on. Washington setting things up in the defensive zone. And play stopped because of an offside. And the faceoff's won. Gets in, looks over his options here. Hammers one. Oh, deflected away. On to Eller. Shot on goal. Stared him down and made the save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
They win it. One timer. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Washington's power play could have made a big difference, but did not.
You have to be 50-50 in a game on your special teams most nights to have a chance. The coach is going to be pleased with the way his penalty killers did the job there.
Puck out of play over the glass, so another faceoff coming up, because they can't play it where it landed. And they've won the faceoff. The Screaming Eagles up the wing luck the puck. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Solid defensive position there. Slid to Klingberg. Shoots. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Gathered up by Stamkos. Really good move. Period. Possession established on the pickup by Niskanen. Puck loose, denied by the defense. And he iced the puck. Washington's got another win. Propelled Dorloff. Twenty minutes in the books, and the coaches are paid to do something in the intermissions, too. Let's see if they make a change in this game. Right now, we are done with one. And they head to the locker room, separated by two. Our game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. Knocks it away with the stick. No way he's getting by there. Offensive possession here. Takes it right back. Fires a shot. Great save. Got some, not all. Goalie to the bench. Extra man over the boards on the delayed penalty. Eller's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Score! What a power play these guys have. The Screaming Eagles are threatening to run away with this game. Let's just see before the second period's over if there can be any kind of resistance.
Scored on the power play by number 86.
Can't seem to find a play there, so he'll go back and reset.
Bill Kessel and
gains the zone.
Time of the goal, 2 minutes, 20 seconds.
He banked it right ahead. The stick broke on the shot. That's the end. Good work by Carlson. Tries to get it on net. Save. Washington's continuing to probe up the wing. Breakaway! Outstanding save. We were looking for a red light there. Surprise! Chip to Ovechkin. Laid on. What a move on that one with the stick. Puck picked up by Carlson. And that play is offside. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Trying to go to Klingberg. Terrific poke check to break up that odd man rush. Oh, and he is drilled.
Niskanen's not shy to throw his body around here at any time.
Fires, took that right away. Taken over again. Snapping a pass to Wheeler. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Beaker. Off target. That one is pointed to him. That hit somebody. He gets that pass ahead in stride. He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. On to Burns. Oh, great cut. Moved along and in. A shot and a save. Monahan's in his own end, headed toward center. Breakaway chance. They score.
Ask me, how do players choose what to do on a breakaway? Well, it all depends on the positioning of the goaltenders. If he's deep in his net, you shoot. If he's out far, like on that goal, you deke him either way and you put it into the net.
And so that's a great piece of stick work by the shooter. The goaltender's right in front of him, but not able to handle that perfect shot.
Puck control by Wheeler. Nice tip of the pass. The Screaming Eagles have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Onside. He's in. He hit the crossbar. And that one out of play over the glass. Clock stopped. And here's Ray.
Just spoke to a representative from the road team. They're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injured player won't come back.
That puck is loose. No luck getting through that. The Capitals recoiling back in their own end. Wonderful block. Nice stand-up poke check there. Scooped up by Oshie. Good work with the stick. Loose puck, the defense was in the way. Turned right away with the poke check by Ovechkin. One-timer, got through. Smart recovery by Evgeny Malkin. Nicely into the zone. Possession taken by Voracek. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Goalie to the bench. Extra attacker out. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. The Capitals have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. The power play has been well-oiled. They've connected twice already. Let's see what develops off this faceoff. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. In front! Score! It's another power play goal.
With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight, a great game that will keep you on the edge of your seat. Before the faceoff, Eddie, what do you think?
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see them playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
Another terrific night of hockey here. Getzlaff's the starting center for Pittsburgh. Malkin's his opposite number for the Red Wings. You just made it in time. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick, we are underway. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove. Pittsburgh's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
This is not going to be a game for quiet players. You're going to need to be physical. That early hit sets the tone here for both teams.
Right where the boards turn, he's got it. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Lugged along the line, shot deflected. Moving it to Stamkos. He's got it. Snapping a pass to Kucherov. Puck loose, couldn't drag it through. Bumped off. Collected by Kopitar. In front! Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
With this puck being so close to the...
Big chance! Oh, what a move! The Red Wings gliding along through the neutral zone.
onside. Took that wrist shot. Making progress in the defensive zone. Passing one off now to McDavid. Brings the shot. Cut his glove on it. That puck went loose off the enemy. Now it's directed to Hall. That's the way to make him pay.
Anytime you get hit in the open ice like that, that is a jolt.
Pittsburgh's Miner is for charging. The Red Wings go on the power play for the very first time. Let's see if they can capitalize. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Nudged off at just the last minute, so no luck on that pass. He's got that pass at the point. Pittsburgh's in possession as they move up the wing. Collected by Getzlaff. He's in! That rush is broken.
Well, let's hope that the game picks up in pace and energy a little bit here, boys, or we're going to lose you guys. You got a pillow upstairs that you can lie down on.
And possession reestablished by Steven Stamkos. Strong play in the neutral zone. The Red Wings needed something from their power play and didn't get it.
Once in a while, an ugly goal is one that'll get you going a little bit, but if you pass the puck around the outside...
A wonderful scoring chance denied. Back in front, a wonderful shot answered quickly.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
And he's hammered.
Kopitar's never been shy about staying in the guts of the game. He's a skilled player, but he's not afraid to throw his body around.
The Screaming Eagles are boxed on a tripping Miner. The Red Wings power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. The Screaming Eagles with a face-off win.
Time of the penalty, 13 minutes, 10 seconds.
Nope, that pass escaped back over the blue line, so everyone has to get back. Corralled by Stamkos. Oh, and he's hammered. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Directing that one
to McDavid.
Hammered! Oh, what a glove he's got there. Pass attempt to Malkin. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
After that hit there, Doc, we better tighten up our chin straps.
Pitching this one to Stamkos. And in flight over the line. Blocked. That puck's loose, deflected away by Steven Stamkos. The Red Wings' power play let them down at a key point.
Really good work by the penalty killers there. They were all over the puck. They moved in unison to get the puck down the ice, and whenever there was a shot, the goalie was able to turn it aside.
The Red Wings need to acknowledge their goaltender after one of the better saves you will ever see. Somebody get this guy a pasta visual.
Good clean win. Pitching it to Marleau. He gains the zone. The battle continues. He can't get free. Gathered in by Getzlaff. He lost it, jostled partway down. Goudreau's got it in his own end, headed towards center. And he gains the zone. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Pittsburgh's in their own end, setting things up. Near the last minute of the first. Enormous collision.
Kucherov's gonna have to pick himself up after that one. He got steamrolled. They've clearly got the target on him.
Puck is thrown to Malkin. A good stick there, so no complete pass. That's the end of the first period, a period that only a goalie can like. Nothing, nothing.
Limited edition team prints are available tonight at your team store. Get yours before they're all gone.
We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edson?
The Screaming Eagles have to be happy with that first period. I know they don't have a goal to show for it, but they really hemmed the team in their own defensive zone.
First face-off of the second period of this scoreless contest. On the outside, a shot. That one came closer to the Zamboni doors.
Missing the net that badly, there's going to be a teaching point coming from the coach when he gets back to the bench.
Score! Finally, we have a goal.
That slap shot had some steam on it.
Edsel, the goaltender's too quick to rely on his technique. He drops down quickly. That opens up the top of the net, and too much room there for a shooter of this quality.
Pittsburgh's finally got the first goal of the game. And that's a face-off win.
Scored by number 12, Patrick Marleau.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Puck loose, good defensive play. Roped in by Marleau. The Red Wings are carrying it in their own zone. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Snaps off a wrist shot. Oh, a tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance. He imposed his will. Looking to Marleau. The Screaming Eagles lug that along the board. Got a piece of that one. Oh, what a hit. And there is a code for these things.
Wheeler's banged up here as he works his way back to the bench. I can see the trainer working his way down to his end.
Toward the net. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Gathered up by Wheeler. The Red Wings with possession in the defensive zone. And the puck taken over by Phil Kessel. Shoots! Score!
When you go to the forehand move, you gotta have a lot of confidence.
And so he thought he had it snuffed out, but the shooter was able to get the puck around his foot and deposit it in the cage.
Pittsburgh's built a two-goal lead. Could go higher based on the shot total. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. The puck is free, now taken up by Getzlaff. Back on his stick. The Red Wings with possession up the wing. That's a good solid poke check. And the pickup. Trying to go to Hall. Gains the zone. Pass to the slot. That's the end. Good work by Taylor Hall. Laid on to Malkin. Hall's in his own end, headed towards center. The Red Wings with possession in the defensive zone. Great stick there. Moving it to Goodrow. He is shut right off.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
And possession once again by Kopitar. Nice tip of the pass. The Red Wings are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Knocked right off the stick. It's an onside play. Takes it to the corner. And possession established on the pickup by Voracek. Looks ahead to start something. The Red Wings in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Propelled to Kuznetsov. Solid work there by Landeskog. Picks it up back there. Snapping a pass to MacKinnon. Great job. Slips on by. Chooses the corner. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. He throws it there. Passing one off now to Kuznetsov. Elevator to Stamkos. Oh, he'll pay for that.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
They've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Puck loose, knocked down to a knee. The Red Wings have possession through the neutral zone. Now it's directed to Kopitar. A great wrist shot. Good scrum here. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly. A look at the shots on goal through two. 10 for Pittsburgh and 6 for the Red Wings. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
The Red Wings have to feel pleased that they're only down by a few in this game. They've been outchanced badly, but one good bounce offensively, they're back in this game.
Puts one on. Puck controlled by Hedman. Directing that one to Malkin. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Pass to the net. The loose puck brought in by Getzlaff. Puck loose, good defensive positioning there. Into the attacking end. Taken over by Marlowe. Moves it to the corner. Shoots, wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Intercepted pass. He imposed his will. Pass attempt to Burns. The scrum continues at the glass. Pitching this one to Malkin. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. The Red Wings continue on at center. All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. Good, solid defensive play there. Picked up by Kopitar. Picks it up in his own end. Chip to Kessel. And he is reefed.
Well, that's a solid hit, Doc. I could hear it right from where I'm standing. The pads crushed together as he went right over top of it.
Slid to Kopitar. Jabbed away by Evgeny Malkin. The breakaway. He's into the slot. Stared him down and made the save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Pad block. Nice save. Tough to follow. That one's to him from his goaltender. Oh, and he is drilled. There's one that'll take you back through time.
That is a massive open ice hit. They look spick.
Breakaway. He's gone.
We'll be right back.
opening faceoff is just seconds away. Welcome to another exciting night of hockey action. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro shortly, I'm Mike Emery.
Teams are just about ready. Eddie, what do you think?
Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
It's a wonderful night for hockey. We have begun our contest. The puck is fielded now by Hedman. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Getzlaf. Pitching it to Hedman. Gets in, looks over his options here. And it's nabbed by P.K. Subban. Oh, and he is drilled.
Monahan's a player that always reacts positive.
That shot came from just 6 inches.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Good solid defensive play there. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Moving it to Wheeler. Slid to Getzlaf. Great glove save.
Now that's a quick glove.
Laid on to Getzlaf. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass.
Not much going on now. It looks a little bit like a tennis match where they're just bumping the ball back and forth to each other. No attack yet.
Pittsburgh starting from their own zone. Jabbed away by Pronger. Trying to go to McDavid. Denied by the defense. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Hand to eye and center ice. Into the end of attack. The Pacific All-Stars are starting back in the defensive zone. And they are in. Possession seized by Skinner. With a shot. Corral. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. Solid work there by Ovechkin. He's got this one, and they're after him. Scooped up by Pronger. The Pacific All-Stars arrive at center. Pitching this one to Kopitar. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. It's an onside play. Knocked right down to a knee and it's loose. Kicked out of the scrum. That puck's loose, deflected away by Alexander Ovechkin. Pushing it on in the defensive zone. And the loose puck taken by Kopitar. Let's it go. Broke it right up. The Pacific All-Stars setting things up in their own end. Whoa, what a play. Turned a shot on net. Deflected off the blocker. Gains the zone. And possession reestablished by Carlson. One timer. Oh, and he misses.
He had enough room to unload the shot. He got all of it. Just missed wide.
Pittsburgh's on the move in neutral ice. A shot. Stared him down and made the save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Enormous collision.
Goodrow's not going to be too happy with that. He didn't have his head up. Wasn't aware of everybody around him, and then he got steamrolled. Not sure who made the hit, but that is a big one.
And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. The Screaming Eagles suffer a tripping call.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Face-off win here.
Bill Kessel, 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 17 minutes, 31 seconds.
Chip to Giroux. And the goalie to the bench. The extra man's on. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Pittsburgh's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping.
Oh, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
Time of the penalty, 18 minutes, 6 seconds.
They must retreat and start back again. Gets in. What'll he do? Terrific interception. Directing that one
to McDavid.
Puck loose, couldn't get through. Up the wing and still with it.
Minute of play in the
good solid defensive play with the stick. He gets it back. Lets it go. Score! A shorthanded goal.
David's wrist shot was heavy and quick.
And so we loved scoring up there, didn't we? Right up underneath the bar, you beat the goalie over the glove hand. He's not so confident anymore.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. He is shut right off.
Kopitar's ability around the league is eye-catching, but when he uses the body, everybody takes note.
Good quick poke check there. Two guys together with force. Big force.
You can hear both teams yell about that hit. One team trying to warn them, another team just celebrating the hit.
20 minutes have passed. They worked hard in that period. Pittsburgh's connected once, and that's the only goal.
Fans, we'd like to draw your attention to the far part of the arena where we're welcoming all of our minor hockey kids here in attendance.
The difference in the game is just one goal, and it came late in that period. Will it springboard to something more in the second? We'll see, but for now, we go to break. We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edson?
The Pacific All-Stars are down only by one, Doc, and they're lucky. The way they turned over the puck in that first period, this could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
Not much time here at the start of the period to get a power play goal, but let's see. The Screaming Eagles are back even.
Sometimes you need a pop. Sometimes you need a puck bounce, or you need a little bit of puck luck. They didn't get any of it on that power play, and they come back to even strength in the same position that they were when they entered the power play, down one.
Solid work defensively by Backstrom. Eichel's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Puck loose, strong defensive play by Backstrom. On to Hedman. Pass cut, strong play. Now it's directed to Marlowe. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Score!
Got to get to this area of the ice.
I don't know what he's going to do with that one, Edzo. That thing is delivered to perfection.
The Screaming Eagles have now made it 2-0. They have been overwhelming. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Gets in. What'll he do? The Pacific All-Stars have it in the defensive zone. Fires! Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Snapped up by Ovechkin. Freezes play.
You're not going to beat a goaltender of this caliber with that shot. That's a pretty easy blocker stop.
Good clean win. Cranks one. Up to the point. The Pacific All-Stars lug that along up the wing. Big chance here. Snaps a wrist shot. They score! It's only a one-goal game now. The Pacific All-Stars are only one goal behind, so they've gotten themselves back into this game. Perhaps they can tie it before the end of the second.
Scored by number five, Aaron Eckblad.
Propelled to McDavid. Scooped up by Pronger.
Time of the goal, 6 minutes, 14 seconds.
Slid, he scores! That's pushed back. Pittsburgh's ahead by two and thoroughly out shooting the opposition. Over 7 minutes have passed. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Looking to Joe Sakic.
Time of the goal, 7 minutes.
Gathered up again by Erik Karlsson. Taken on by Sagan. Puck loose, denied by the defense. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Puck's loose, mishandled. The Screaming Eagles through the neutral zone, setting things up. Knocks it away with the stick. Good work with the stick. Puck is thrown to Josi. And he gains the zone. Shoots. Oh, what a save. Score! They're back to within one. The Pacific All-Stars have gotten back to within one. Loads of time left in the game. We're in the second period. And they've won the faceoff. Wonderful block. He's in on an onside play. Great. Oh, what a move. Ekblad's got it in his own end, headed towards center. What a hit!
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Pass attempt to Kucherov. Taken over now by Voracek. Let's it go! What a save! Considering the shooter, that's usually in. Glides across. Goes back deep for it. Good move. And snapped up by Claude Giroux. Passing one off now to Ekblad. Broke that play up at center. Pittsburgh's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. He's alone! Picked up. Got it in his own end. And quickly to Skinner. Puck free, roadblock by P.K. Subban. Picks it up back there. Nice stand-up poke check there. Snapping a pass to Skinner. Pitching it to Kopitar. The poke check worked. The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here? If they can get organized, maybe time for one more attack before the end of the period. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called.
Voracek's position on the ice allowed him to make this big hit.
Defensive zone win. That was the wall that stopped. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third. 40 minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
The Pacific All-Stars are lucky to still be in this game, Doc. They've been outplayed by a large margin, especially in time of possession.
one lucky bounce, and they're right back in it.
Let's a shot go. He scores! And that's a face-off win.
Number 88, Brent Burns. Assisted by number 50, Ryan Getzlaff. Time of the goal.
Moving it to Marlowe. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. And they've taken that face off between the blue lines and won it. Hatchett's one just wide of the post.
You keep going to that area, you're going to get lots of those chances. Unfortunately, he missed the net.
The Pacific All-Stars are controlling in their own end. Good job with the stick. Nicely into the zone. Puck corralled by Backstrom. A giveaway. Trying to go to Kucherov. He knifed it away. Gets behind the net. Does he have anybody in front? Knapped by Alexander Ovechkin. Knocked it away with the stick. Pitching this one to Ovechkin. Gets across, looks over his options. Back on his stick. Score! He's got his second of the game. Just over 6 minutes played here in the third. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Puck loose, couldn't get through.
By number 93.
Yes. Good standing poke check.
Time of the goal, 6 minutes, 9 seconds.
And this is Aaron Ekblad, broke in at 18. He's got that pass in the corner. They score! Ryan Getzlaff. Pittsburgh's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Gains the blue line. Has it in his own end. Oh, broke it up! Directing that one to McDavid. The puck taken hold up by Kopitar. Can they miss that pass? The Pacific All-Stars have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Picks it up in his own end. Loose puck, not stick handled well there. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Oh, great cut. Cut down on that rush. And ripped to Josi. Not through. Fantastic shutdown. Skilled play by Carlson. Possession taken by Joe Sakic. Puck covered, whistle blown. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Laid on, off his glove. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Chip to Monahan. Gains the zone. Breakaway! Loose puck knocked away by Marlowe. Bumped to one knee, it's lost. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. And the loose puck regathered by Getzlaff. He's got him against the glass. Right on his stick from the left wing. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. That pass is cut. Now it's directed to Eichel. The Screaming Eagles carrying on in the defensive zone. A long game, and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. That's a good pad save. And the loose puck brought in by Steven Stamkos. Shoots, save. Fires. 40 seconds to go. Looking to Kucherov. Nicely into the zone. Tremendous pressure. He scores. That's four straight. They've got the draw. Puck is thrown to Malkin. On to Ovechkin. Pass cut. The Pacific All-Stars want to generate something up the wing. That one is pointed to him. Oh, what a great block. He banks a pass ahead. And so one more offside and a resulting faceoff at center ice. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Let's it fly. Great job on a cut pass. And the game is over. Terrific outing. It was a big score of victory and a decisive amount of time that the winners had the puck. The
coaching staff has to be extremely pleased with the energy and effort that their team played with.
Another terrific night of hockey here. Eddie Olczyk is alongside. You'll hear from Ray Ferraro in a moment. I'm Mike Emery. Tonight we have for you a fantastic game of hockey. Your thoughts, Eddie, on what we might see here?
I've been looking forward to this one for a while, Doc. Both of these teams have the ability to put the puck in the back of the net. Goaltending, as we know, could be the difference here.
The Screaming Eagles get the first play. Wrist shot. Great stick save. The Americans up the wing lug the puck. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Score! He got the post with that one. Chicago's gotten the crowd into it early.
And rightfully so. The energy they play with has been terrific.
Solid win at center ice. Now what?
Ryan Getzlaf.
Strong play. Good reach. Dropped on back further. Niedermeyer's in his own end, headed toward center. Directing that one to Burns. Looking to Bergeron. Moving it to Kessel. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Trying to go to Pastrnak. Good shot down there. Big drive! Oh, what a save! The Americans waiting back in their own end. Now it's directed to Pastrnak. That's the end. Good work by Alexander Ovechkin. The Screaming Eagles lug that along through center ice. Intercepted pass. Through the corner. Got it in the slot. Punched away. Slid to Burns. Pass attempt to Malkin. Couldn't get through there. Chicago's darting back in the defensive zone. Malkin's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Takes a shot. Terrific shot, but a save. The Screaming Eagles are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Has it back deep. On to McDavid. Shoots! They score! And they've tied the game up! Neutralized faceoff win. The Screaming Eagles waiting back in the defensive zone. Loose puck, not stick handled well there. Rifled that pass up the wing to Ovechkin. Jabbed away by Wheeler. Can he generate something from there? One-timer. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick. Pitching this one to Getzlaf. That's a good solid poke check. Loose puck gathered by Carlson. Oh, what a play! Chip to Getzlaf. Chicago's recoiling back in the defensive zone. Enormous collision!
Getzlaf's the type of player that responds to this type of game. It's going to be aggressive from start to finish, and his team wants to have the upper hand.
No icing on the play. He won the race. Good job by Joe Sakic. Puck still on his stick as he moves out of his own end. Fantastic shutdown. Moved along and in. Shot, he scores! Steven Stamkos. The Screaming Eagles now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Chicago's carrying on in the defensive zone. Snapping a pass to Sakic. Shoots, just missed the net.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Puck is thrown to McDavid. Nice tip of the pass. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Nicely into the zone. Front of the net. Not through. Pass through center ice. He lost it, jostled partway down. They've got an odd man rush, so they want to keep it simple. Goudreau's got it in his own end, headed toward center. Good play. Oh, tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance. Good job with the stick. The first period has come to an end. We started in a scoreless tie. At least we have a score now, but it's not tied. Hockey's narrowest lead is what we have here. One goal. Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. Pitching it to Marlowe. Drilled. Great glove save. Play continues.
This play will stay inside the offensive zone. The goaltender got a piece of that last shot.
Chicago's prevailed on another faceoff. That puck is loose. A good defensive play. Broke that play up at center. And snapped up by Getzlaff. The Screaming Eagles in their own end in possession. Passing one off now to Malkin. Let's it go. Oh, what a stop.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Fires, big time save, big time shooter. Brings a shot. Oh, what a terrific save in close. Solid work defensively by PK Subban. And on the icing, play is stopped, and all the way back it will come for a faceoff. Just over 4 minutes completed in the second, and it is 2-1 the score in this one. Faceoff win here. One timer. And the possession taken up by Getzlaff. Laid on to Wheeler. Oh my, that one was way wide.
I don't care how hard you shoot the puck. You can't miss the net that badly.
Puck loose, couldn't drag it through. Looks for room. A shot, he hit the crossbar. Waits with it. Tremendous pressure. Gathered up again by Marlowe. Heading down low.
Neither team is giving up much in the way of room or scoring chances. Every inch of the ice is being contested. It's been a pretty good low-scoring game.
Can't seem to find a play there, so he'll go back and reset. The Americans continue on in the defensive zone. Propelled to Subban. Broke it up well with the poke check. Fires. Oh, deflected away. Burns is moving ahead, trying to get to center ice. He pulled it right back. Puck is picked up by PK Subban. Around through the corner. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Muscled right off. Directing that one to Malkin. Turned a shot on net. And the puck controlled by PK Subban. Wonderful save. Score! And the game is even. Chicago's got the game even up again. Still in the second period. Lots of time. Can't wait to see what happens now. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. That puck's loose, deflected away by Joe Sakic. In all alone! Right in that catching glove. Good work.
Final of the goal, 12 minutes, 9 seconds.
Gets in. What'll he do? Breakaway! Chicago's getting to the neutral zone. Up the wing and still with it. The Screaming Eagles control the play in the defensive zone. Slid to Stamkos. Good jab with the stick there. Gets it in a good place. Broken stick, rotten luck. The Americans shifting gears back in their own end. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Corralled by Sakic. Terrific interception. Looking to Kessel. The Americans continue to probe up the wing. That shot came. Magnificent save. Nice little lead to Goodrow. Wonderful save of an all-star shot. Can he clear? Moving it to Kessel. Breakaway chance. Recovery by Kessel. And
so. Now a penalty will be handed out. Scott Niedermeyer's getting a minor for slashing. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Good clean win on the draw. The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here? He goes back into his own end. Save! Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right here. Beat him on that one. The Americans controlling play now in their own end. Trying to go to Getzlaff. Didn't drag it very well there. Loose puck. Looking to headman up the wing. Good job with the poke check. In the books here. There has been some scoring, though not a lot. It's 2-2 after two. Can the power play strike early here in this period? We're underway. Continues on back a little farther. Now it's directed to Carlson. He's in! The Screaming Eagles have it up the wing. Chicago's back to full strength. They've killed off the penalty.
Coming into the night, it appeared that these two teams were going to be very closely matched, and it's been that way. However, special teams will play a focal point here in the latter parts of this game. You just cannot take penalties in a game like this.
On to Kucherov. Score! The Screaming Eagles have broken the tie here in the third period. So what will be their philosophy now? We'll probably see it from this opening faceoff. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. The Screaming Eagles in their own end controlling the play. Gathered in by Marlowe. And angled. Score! He's got his second of the game. The Screaming Eagles have struck again, and now they're ahead by two, and a critical goal early in the last period of play. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. The poke check worked. Fires! Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Shoot! Oh, and a save! Chip to Scott Niedermeyer. Pass attempt to Gaudreau. Laid on to Getzlaff. Good standing poke check. The breakaway. Possession taken up by Ovechkin. Pitching this one to Gaudreau. Blocked away. The Screaming Eagles in possession as they travel in their own end. It's an onside play. Shoots! I can't find the target.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
He covers and holds on. Nice faceoff work. Dragged through the neutral zone by Steven Stamkos. Collected by Joe Sakic. He's going to skate it on back now. Scrum over, puck kicked. Terrific poke check to break up that odd man rush. Gets across, looks over his options. Big chance! How did he get it? Snapping a pass to Kopitar. Denied by the defense, puck loose. Taken on by Alexander Ovechkin. And he's all alone! He scores! That's three unanswered goals! The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails with a wrister. Score! They're back to within two now. Chicago's goal gets them to within two. And we are in the third period. And there's still time for them to strike back.
Good help for the centerman. Solid neutralized poke check.
Into the attacking end. Back in his defensive end to get it.
Nice stand-up poke check there.
Well, there's been no shortage of goals here tonight as this one winds down. We've seen some pretty terrific goals.
Got in front of another one.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Propelled to Malkin. Around through the corner right now. Two guys together with force, big force.
Charles not shy to throw his body around here at any time.
Goodrow's clearly in some anguish here. He's working his way back to the bench, but he's hurt.
Puck is thrown to Sakic. Breakaway! In front! They score! A little over 3 minutes to be played in the third. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. And that's a face-off win. And the puck gathered in by Malkin.
And by number 91, Steven Stamkos. Time of the goal, 16.
Goes back deep for it.
Seconds.
Pitching it to Marleau. To Wheeler.
Wheeler's.
He's alone! Corralled by Evgeny Malkin. Passing one off now to Pastrnak. Terrific opportunity, but a missed pass, and so they have to drop back. The linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. We are in the last minute of regulation time. Directing that one to Stamkos. Loose puck blocked off by Voracek. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. The Screaming Eagles with possession up the wing. Around through the corner. Kicked out of the scrum. Moves it to the corner. Loose puck did not go very well there. A great save at the edge of the crease.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
Bodied off. Slid to Joe Sakic. On to Goodrow. Two sticks together, they cancel. The game is over. It was a big score of victory and a decisive amount of time that the winners had the puck.
The coaching staff has to be extremely pleased with the energy and effort that their team played with.